The autonomous community of Catalonia here in Spain has announced that it will be banning smoking in outdoor areas such as bus stops, outside schools, and also at outdoor seating areas at bars and restaurants. It joins other autonomous communities here in Spain, for example, the Valencian community and the Balearic Islands, that have similar bans in place. So what do you think? Good idea or not to ban smoking in these outdoor public places?